the launch of integrated command and control centers in Gangtok, Namchi, Pasighat, Itanagar and Agartala is a welcome step. The urban centers of the Northeast, with their pool of skilled human resources, have the potential to emerge as a growth hubs for the entire region. The smart city mission enables cities to identify their potential and challenges. It catalyzes smart solutions for the challenges through public consultation. Smart city command and control centers use digital technology to integrate different service networks. They enable real-time collaboration among departments such as police, transport, power, water, sanitation, and public safety utilities. I believe that with the system in place, administration will be able to monitor city operations better and respond in real time.